Istanbul, a large and beautiful city with a population of 15 million and a history of 12,000 years, like all the major megacities of the world, our digital infrastructure is day by day, and it is moving rapidly to win the smart city features. We asked ourselves, what is the smart city potential of Istanbul, and how can we benefit from it? Then we started to work on it. We have identified seven main domains to study for smart city transformation of Istanbul: environment, mobility, energy, life, governance, economy, human. Here is our smart city trip. Five main phases have been identified to create a roadmap that will integrate the needs of stakeholders in city management of Istanbul so that those needs can be met more effectively and the living standards of all individuals will increase with the latest technology available. Literature review, current status analysis, smart city vision and strategies, smart city architecture and design, smart city roadmap. Let's see where we are now. Current status analysis. For a period of 5 months, identification of stakeholders in smart city focus areas, determination of stakeholders' priorities and respective needs from smart city. Over 900 hours meeting with stakeholders in 7 focus areas for this purpose. 12,000-page interview report, surveys and current state assessment analysis workshop. Another objective is the identification and prioritization of quick win projects in the smart city journey, besides creating a smart city index with a scope. Istanbul Metropolitan Municipality in Eastbach have chosen Ericsson's global expertise and consultancy for the current situation analysis phase. Let's see the details of this phase. First, the stakeholders to be worked with for a smart city journey have been identified. Stakeholder map is created and prioritized. Administration plan of stakeholders is created. Global question sets and local needs converted into surveys and questionnaires. Web questionnaires are executed. Results are analyzed. Interview and workshop attendee lists are created based on stakeholders' administration plan. Then the communication with the stakeholders is started. The data obtained from the interviews and the questionnaires were evaluated at the workshops. The results of these two stages are combined into the current status analysis. Literature scanning stage results are compared with the current status analysis, and the different analysis is revealed. And finally, suggestions report is created. On top of these, the final report of quick win projects to city management will be prepared to utilize opportunities. Istanbul's smart city journey will continue.